Syrians fleeing the fierce fighting at home. But today, even this refugee camp in Turkey bore the brunt of the popular uprising against President Bashar al-Assad.
What happened was that we were awakened by the sound of gunfire and shelling on the Azaz area. We are living in a camp that is adjacent to the border to Syria.
Several people were wounded by gunfire from Syria.
So far we've received 5 or 6 patients. They keep coming. I don't have an exact number.
Following the attack, 500 refugees were transferred to another camp. There are already 8 camps housing thousands of Syrians. Kofi Annan, the UN Arab League mediator, was expected to visit the camps. Inside Syria, battles continue unabated. Residents of Taftanaz accused government forces of destroying their homes.
They burnt the building. They left nothing. I am an old man, 80 years old. They pointed a gun at me and threatened to shoot me.
And Homs is still under siege, this despite a commitment by Damascus to scale down hostilities. According to the peace deal, troops should start withdrawing from tomorrow and reach a full truce 48 hours later. The plan calls for both sides to lay down arms. But the Syrian government now wants written guarantees that insurgents will stop fighting before it pulls back troops. The Free Syria Army says it's still committed to the April 10 ceasefire.